International news today, July 9, 2019. Welcome to the Bit Media International News Today with the latest world news headlines and stories. To keep updated with the latest news and insights, subscribe to the Bit Media channel and hit the bell notification. Now for the news. Boris Johnson prepared to be hated as British Prime Minister. Tory leadership candidate Boris Johnson says he is prepared for the vitriol that comes with being Prime Minister. Johnson was being quizzed alongside his rival, Jeremy Hunt, by Telegraph writers. Conservative leadership rivals, Boris Johnson and Jeremy Hunt, are due to debate head-to-head for the first time in front of a live TV audience. Party members are voting on which of the two men should succeed Theresa May as leader and Prime Minister, with a winner due to be announced on July 23. The men have been taking part in hustings across the UK, but this is the first time they have shared a stage. The hour-long debate is being broadcast on ITV from 8 p.m. UK time. They will face questions from members of the public, including Tory activists, on Brexit and other issues. The 180,000 or so Conservative members eligible to take part have already begun voting by post, after ballot papers started arriving at people's homes on Friday. It will be the first time a sitting prime minister has been chosen by party members. US approves $2.2 billion arms sale to Taiwan despite Chinese criticism. The US State Department has approved the possible sale to Taiwan of Abrams tanks, Stinger missiles, and related equipment at an estimated value of $2.2 billion. The Pentagon said on Monday despite Chinese criticism of the deal. China's foreign ministry said last month when the possible sale was first reported that it was seriously concerned about U.S. arms sales to self-ruled Taiwan. And it urged the United States to halt the sales to avoid harming bilateral ties. Trump attacks UK ambassador and Prime Minister Theresa May. US President Donald Trump attacked Prime Minister Theresa May and her ambassador to Washington on Monday. While Britain voiced regret for the leak of confidential memos in which the diplomat called Trump's administration dysfunctional and inept, the memos from Kim Darroch, ambassador to Washington, were divulged to a Sunday newspaper, annoying Trump and embarrassing London. Contact has been made with the Trump administration, setting out our view that we believe the leak is unacceptable, May's spokesman told reporters. It is, of course, a matter of regret that this has happened. What a mess she and her representatives have created, Trump wrote. I do not know the ambassador, but he is not liked or well thought of within the U.S. We will no longer deal with him. The good news for the wonderful United Kingdom is that they will soon have a new prime minister. While I thoroughly enjoyed the magnificent state visit last month, it was the Queen who I was most impressed with, he wrote. Jeffrey Epstein charged with sex trafficking. The billionaire sex offender Jeffrey Epstein has pleaded not guilty to charges of sex trafficking conspiracy and sex trafficking, contained in a newly unsealed 13-page Manhattan federal court indictment. Some victims of Epstein's abuse were just 14 years old, prosecutors alleged in the shocking document. Epstein, arrested on Saturday in New Jersey, allegedly sexually exploited and abused dozens of minor girls from 2002 to 2005 at homes in Manhattan and Palm Beach, Florida. In a statement, Manhattan U.S. Attorney Jeffrey Berman said, while the charged conduct is from a number of years ago, the victims, then children and now young women, are no less entitled to their day in court. My office is proud to stand up for these victims. In some good news for today, Ohio dog located 4 years after it went missing. A dog missing for 4 years was returned to its owners after it was found 50 miles away from home, an Ohio dog shelter staff said on Monday. Workers at the Clark County Dog Shelter said they picked up Smiley on Saturday As the dog ran loose on the streets of Columbus, a microchip embedded in the dog indicated its owners were in Springfield, two counties and 50 miles away. The microchip, an electrical device the size of a grain of rice, is inserted under the loose skin of an animal's neck and can transmit identification and other data, including an owner's contact number. It was unclear how the dog strayed so far from its home. We always push for dogs to have a microchip because it's such a great secondary tool for owners, said Cott Stewart, Clark County dog shelter manager said. If the license falls off, at least they have a microchip in place in case their dog gets lost. The owners kept the microchip information up to date, despite Smiley's absence. The dog and owners were reunited within 3 hours of the discovery of the microchip. Thank you for listening to the Bit Media International News today. To keep updated with the latest world news, subscribe and hit the bell notification. Thank you for joining our community.